I was out fishing at the Spillway today when I saw a huge fish in the water. I wasn't sure what it was, so I tied on a curly-tailed grub and I casted right in front of the fish. After only two casts, it picked up the lure. I had to be careful with it because I only had 4-pound line, but I eventually landed it, and it turned out to be my biggest northern pike of the year.